So I tells the guys, low-cost distributed processing in the IBM 1401 revolutionized the computer industry.
The Q7 computer was a breakthrough, but it would have worked much better in pink and green.
Suddenly, everyone is getting into computers at an amazing new museum, the Computer Museum.
Though I was familiar with the Apollo flight simulator, still it was fun to captain the lunar landing module.
The Computer Museum. There's something in it for everyone.